This is a lock of President Abraham Lincoln's hair that was taken at the autopsy on April 15th, 1865. And it was common for people to be gifted locks of hair. People collected hair of famous people in those days. President Lincoln was assassinated the evening of April 14th, 1865. Visiting on that evening was Dr. Lyman Beecher Todd, who's Mary Todd Lincoln's cousin. So the next day, Dr. Todd goes to the autopsy and he's presented with this clipping of hair, of Lincoln's hair. In his pocket was a telegram dated April 14th, 1865, and he put the hair into that telegram. And what makes that telegram so significant is it's time-stamped 11 p.m. And that put to rest all of these conspiracy theories that the telegraph lines had been cut. And you can see the staining here. When the clipping was taken from his head, you can imagine the wound, because Lincoln was shot from behind in the head. So the clipping was taken, it was placed in this telegraph, and on the telegraph you can see staining, and we can imagine what that is. When you're collecting Abraham Lincoln's hair, provenance is everything. And this is well documented, that it belonged to the family of his wife, Mary Todd Lincoln. And the further provenance is this telegram that we know was in the pocket of Dr. Lyman Beecher Todd. So it tells, it's like a time capsule of the night of the assassination. We've sold clippings of Lincoln before, and we expect this one, because it's so special, to sell for around $100,000.